Scandal erupted in Washington, D.C. on June 17, 1972. Five men were arrested attempting to wiretap the Democratic offices at the Watergate Hotel. This story was told by Carl Bernstein and Bob Woodward, the two Washington Post reporters that covered the scandal, in their book, All the President's Men, published in 2014. Similar to Bernstein and Woodward, we are no strangers to political controversy. With a possible threat of impeachment of Trump, we're experiencing a modern Nixon revival. The Watergate scandal and the United States versus Nixon Supreme Court case were very impactful on American politics. First, I will tell you the major details of the Watergate scandal. Second, the resulting United States versus Nixon Supreme Court case. And third, the precedent this case set for future presidencies. To begin, I will first tell you the major details of the Watergate scandal. The Watergate scandal was a detailed scheme. Those five men that were arrested had ties to the White House. According to Bernstein and Woodward, as cited previously, one of the burglars was a former CIA official and an aide to the White House. Two other burglars possessed address books with the information of White House officials. Hundreds of thousands of dollars were exchanged during the scandal. According to Woodward and Bernstein, as cited previously, a slush fund of over $700,000 was used to pay out White House officials during the scandal. One of the burglars was paid $25,000 for his services in the break-in. During the investigation, it was discovered that Nixon hid recording devices in the Oval Office. According to OIA, an online judicial archive, on their website in 2018, the special prosecutor wanted to use these tapes as evidence in the investigation. However, Nixon refused to surrender the tapes, citing his executive privilege. According to landmark cases of the Supreme Court, a source for teachers to use, on their website in 2002, Nixon eventually released edited versions of the tapes, but some had multiple minutes missing. Now that you know some background information about Watergate, next I'm going to tell you about the resulting United States versus Nixon Supreme Court case. This case was the result of the Watergate scandal. Nixon believed that he had the right to retain the confidential communications that occurred in his office. According to OIA, as cited previously, Nixon argued that his executive privilege as president protected the tapes. Executive privilege is the right to withhold information from the other governmental branches. However, this is not given in the Constitution, but is derived from the separation of powers. The special prosecutor, on the other hand, believed that the due process of law negates any assumed power of executive privilege. According to landmark cases of the Supreme Court, as cited previously, the special prosecutor argued that the integrity of the law comes before the confidentiality of the president. If the president was given his executive privilege, he would have immunity from the law. Now that you know about the Supreme Court case, next I'm going to tell you about the impact this case had on future presidencies. This case set the precedent for presidential power. The Supreme Court ruled that Nixon must surrender the full unedited tapes. According to Warren Berger, the Chief Justice of the Supreme Court, in the opinion of the court published in 1974, Nixon must submit to the demands of the due process of law. However, he may retain his executive privilege in matters of the military or national security, but as Watergate was neither of these, Nixon must surrender the full tapes. This case set the precedent for presidential power for future presidencies. According to Chief Justice Berger, no president is exempt from the demands of the criminal justice system. According to Simone Path, a senior politics reporter, on the PBS News Extra website, on May 20th, 2013, she stated that this case strengthened the checks and balances between the governmental branches. The judicial branch was given more power over the executive branch. Trump is also being compared to Nixon in modern politics. According to Sophie Tatum, a CNN politics reporter, on the CNN politics website, on February 28, 2018, Carl Bernstein was quoted as saying that Nixon's goal with Watergate was to undermine the electoral process. Similarly, our president, Donald Trump, is currently being investigated for possible collusion with Russia in the 2016 election. Today I told you the major details of the Watergate scandal, the resulting United States versus Nixon Supreme Court case, and the impact this case had on future presidencies. The Watergate scandal and the United States versus Nixon Supreme Court case were very impactful on American politics. Due to the current Trump administration, it is no surprise that politicians are drawing comparisons between Trump and Nixon. If our president continues down the path he's going, we may see the first motion for impeachment in 44 years.